You know the man with no beard, Frank Beard back there. And this is something special for tonight. This girl out of Triple H, because he's bad and nationwide.